Right, so there's the interrogation room. We're familiar with that. Looks a bit different to before.
What happened here?
Looks a bit natural. We got this crispy motherfucker in a chair. How queer. And is this where the other rune is? Good. Loads of money. Transfer orders. This was a hatter. Maybe. Trying to stash his loot in the canal. Fair enough. Interrogation log. Heated metal bolts applied to feet. Sleep deprivation. Water tanks. Subject drowned. Whoops. Engagement with spiders. Why have they just got a basket of spiders hanging around? That seems odd. And then let's have a look. Choke dust. Please have one of your men deliver them to my cell. A25. So there might be something in A25, like a recipe for choke dust.
Is she strapped in right? Good. Doesn't look like much, does she? Comfortable?
Ah, it's one of the witches.
We'll get this done. Let's start with how you got into Dunwall Tower in the first place. Was it one of the servants that let you in? One of the guards?
She's not saying much.
Nothing. All right. Corporal, use the hammer. That's right. The smaller one. Can't really tell if she felt that. Don't want to break anything. Let's try again. How did you... Wait. You hear a kind of ringing in your ears? What's happening to her face? Is she going to... Oh no! Oh no! Shoot her! Shoot her! Shoot!
Right, so that pretty much explains it then. They captured a witch. They tortured a witch. They paid the price. Now that that's known, let's see if we can't find our way to the cell control system, shall we?
Crying about that dice game?
It's a guard's boot. But where? Grab some more gun. Because it's more good. Who's making rounds anywhere, mate? Because I'm killing them all. Right, start some trouble, shall we? Doors. So, first tumbler matches the cell section letter, second and third, the cell number. But I want to open all of the cells. Log updates. Yep, fair enough. 824 was the one, wasn't it? That was the one where the choke disc was. Or was it A something else? Because D24 was Lizzy.
How old did you say your sister was? Shut up.
So we'll definitely pop that one. But I want to pop the rest. I want to pop them all. Have prisoners rampaging around the joint.
Stupid gun.
Procedures. Following the escape. Nah, it doesn't say anything special about how to release all the prisoners at once. That's a shame. Oh, there's a bone charm 11 metres below us. Is that the corrupted one? No, that's over there. So there's one below us, and then there's the one in the cell. So we're going to need to go back and find out which cell. Spirited. Is that more blue from each potion? Yes. Could be useful. Maybe more useful than drop assassinations. Oh, I've got four runes, haven't we? Yes, we'll bipull two. Because we want that for achieve.
Nobody's making rounds over here.
Now, we've got two guards over here. We have.
What's going on?
You there. Come here. Nice. Wall of flesh. Now you can die. Lovely. So yeah, we got the chief using one guy as a shield against another guy. And now we've got rats on the loose. Even better. That's the kind of chaos we came here for. So, let's find our way back up to the cells. Find our way to cell C. Let's see. What are you in? DO3. We could release you and you could probably kill some guards for us, but... heck with it. Hi, friend.
And I thought you were in the business of killing.
Generally. What do you want, out? Do you want to be freed?
You. Come on, I got something to say. I don't have any business with you.
Make up your fucking mind, mate. Jeez. Be grateful I don't open your cell door and murk you to death. I'll do it. I'm crazy. So that's a cell full of rats that we could release. So yeah, there's some interesting stuff in some of these cells. Right, it was below us, wasn't it? So it's A10, I think. Bling! There we go. We actually got a message saying the cell's open. Which means we must have done something right. So now let's go back and see what we can loot. What you got for me, A10? A dead hatter. Very well. And... can't see the bone chart. It's in a box, that's why. Oh, it's in a clogged toilet. Okay.
Better be worth it.
Splintering bolts. Let's take a look, shall we? Bolts from your wrist bow do much more damage, but they always break on contact with enemies. Well, we haven't really been collecting bolts from enemies, anyway. It might be nice if we're missing headshots to be able to get a kill anyway. So, yeah, let's roll with it. Now we should probably go and chat with old Elizabeth. See what she can do for us when we're free from her cell.
She's in rough shape.
What's up, Liz? Oh, she's not looking good.
I have to carry her out.
Dang. Good thing everyone's dead. Right. So yeah, this should be a nice, simple stroll, unless they've decided to throw in some extra guards. Someone just said, where are you? So there's definitely some guards around and about. There's one. He wasn't here earlier.
All cells in Section B are under quarantine until further notice. Prisoners who have been transferred from Section B will be observed.
Right. You sit here, Liz. Yeah, don't move. I will go and deal with this obstruction. Like, how do you know I'm here? Did you hear all the complosions and whatnot?
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
For you?
Where are you?
See, that guy disappeared, even though he was on alert. So, the rules of shadow kill seem to be a bit up and down. A bit inconsistent.
Oh, I'll find you.
But hey ho. Not quite sure what happened there, how that worked.
Damn it, someone's down.
But it works.
I know you're here.
Now, where is that guy? Has he come to
Can
investigate
yet? It's going to be bad.
No. Maybe. Maybe there's two guys.
I know you're here. I know you're here, son.
Yep. They know we're here somewhere, and they know that we're scum.
It's going to be bad.
He's looking right at us.
Someone's been killed.
Gosh. It's you. Right. Is that it? Have we run out of dudes that need to be shanked? Two more over there, but we can go through the yard again. The yard? The execution place. Guess it's not the yard, because that was the other one. Right, rats haven't got Liz. That's good. That's the main thing. Snoring away like a champ she is. Rats! Good thing we left some bodies for them to chomp on. It's just out here that we can hear the overseer music very well. We should be able to jump our way to freedom. Even with Liz in tow, one would hope. And if we can, then I guess we'll just go around the other way and shank some dudes. Right, because yeah, those guards are probably not alert enough to spot us down here. And so there we go, aside from one accidental bit of being spotted and one very deliberate bit. That was nice and stealthy all around. And I'm pretty sure it's now done. Mission accomplished and away we go.
She's beaten but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.
Ready to go. So there we have it, 22 dead, 3 bodies found, We learned about the interrogation and we found all of the good stuff we needed. Lovely stuff.
Dunwall is changing fast. 6 months ago, Draper's Ward was where Dunwall's rich and well-born strolled and shopped and tried to be seen. The plague burned through it in days. Today it's a battleground where two street gangs fight over the spoils. The Hatters. And Lizzie's gang. The Dead Eels. Lizzy Stride was the boss until Edgar Wakefield betrayed her and took her place. And her riverboat. It's the kind of thing that happens every day in Dunwall. I don't judge him. I've done worse myself. But I need that boat. Edgar Wakefield and I have business.
Stabbing business. Right, so what are we going to do about this Edgar chap? Sunken crate. Is that going to have fun things in it? Maybe. The hidden rune? Yeah, let's get another rune. We like runes. I think I've already missed out on the chief for buying at least 8 favours. Because we only bought one last time, didn't we? So unless there's like 5 available on the last mission. Sod it, let's buy that one as well. Why the heck not? Bolt capacity up, always useful. Boot stealth would have been useful, but it doesn't really matter if people see us. There won't be any witnesses by the time we're done.
The textile mill used to run off a water wheel before the canal went dry. It started up again recently. And whatever the Hatters did to get it working has enraged the Dead Eels. They're fighting in the streets.
Good. That will be a nice distraction for us if everyone's just scrapping in the streets. The geezer?
We ain't leaving!
When's your old man coming out to fight?
We've been making something for you, little eels!
What's the matter? Too much knitting to do?
Crawl back to the river! You ain't a real gang! You're just a bunch of mudlarks!
Come on and fight! Or are you too busy making dresses?
Yeah, you guys gonna fight or are you just gonna... There we go. So, we've got Dead Eels who are throwing poison gas about the place, or choke dust, I guess. 2 down. 3 down. Dead Eels win. Good work, gang. You'll probably all be dead though by the time we get to the end of the level.
Huh?
I might have to kill you all now, to be honest. So, hidden rune over there. Not seeing anything else in the immediate vicinity. So, should we take these guys out? Is that sensible? They are on alert. Although they're on alert because of the dead bodies that they just made, so... Now, what happens if we pull you up? Can we do that? We can. Nice. I was hoping that would work. So yeah, that guy's fallen over and he won't be getting back up anytime soon. Bit of an expensive way to kill people. But jolly good fun nonetheless.
Someone wants to get kicked in the gob.
Kicks in the gob? That sounds painful. We don't want that.
Is that...
It's Daud! And now, as for you... easily dealt with. So, hidden rune. That's probably our first target. Drapers, is that where the hatters are, or are they just generally in the vicinity? I guess they're just generally around about. Are we going to have to break into the... Yeah, that's where the hatters are. I remember now. Luna, what are you up to? Also, rats. We don't need rats. Well. We don't need them eating us anyway. If they want to eat our friends, then they can do so. Alright, as instructed, I've dredged this up, placed it in our spot, good. And let's see, poor fortune will find you. And yeah, don't nick it if you're not intended for it because Daud wants it. Sensible. Nice of them to give a warning. And now, do we even need this? We've got one rune. We've got pull two already. Arcane Bond, we haven't got assassins. More agility would be nice, so yeah, we want more runes. Are there any more in the immediate vicinity? Doesn't look like it. Now, what are those hatters going to do about me sneaking over it? Anything? It looks like they're going to have a conversation.
I admit, I'm stymied. I thought dragging it up out of the mud was a hard part, but I have no idea how to open it.
Hammers?
Really? Look at that thing. You think hammers will break it open?
Explosives.
Sure. Sound brings everyone running. Then we gotta share.
And so it's safe.
There must be a way. Think what could be in there.
You know what would be funny? If it wasn't locked.
What? Of course it's locked. Look at it.
You mean you haven't even tried it?
What do you think I am? Stupid?
Yeah. Pretty much.
I wonder what it was doing.
Whoops. Not quite the drop assassination I was intending to do. Here I am. That's like that, is it? Okay, that wasn't the smoothest thing we've ever done. But we got the job done. And now we've just tossed them down there. Maybe the rats will come out and say hello. So, we've got a safe. It requires a key. It doesn't have a combination. It requires an actual key. That's good to know. Yeah, maybe we'll make sure the rats get fed. Here we go. little friends. Now, what are you nudging my mouse hand for, Lulu? Mad bean. You're going to start nudging my mouse as well? You really are the worst cat. Oi! Little nibbler. So, what's over here? Lulu trying to chomp off my middle finger, that's what's over here. Oi! You horrible cat. Eh? Now. Coins, and that's not a door we can go through. Okay. So, this just might be an exit. This might be somewhere you can sneak back out after you've done whatever our goal is on this mission. Should probably take out this guard on the bridge, though. Yep. They were kind of in our way. They also kind of noticed us, so let's move their bod, just to be on the safe side. Whee! There you go, gang. Now, where's this corrupted charm of ours? Gunfire happening, so the eels are all lurking over there, I think. Now we've got a rune up there. Corrupted charm is above us. Good to know. So, what if one jumped up onto that?
It even smells rotten.
Yep. Smells of high chaos. And that's how we like it. Oh, it's actually on the roof of this thing. So, guess we can go through the hole there. There's no one up on these roofs. Because why would they be lurking around on the rooftop like this? One of three corrupted charms found. Witch's skin. Mana is drained before health when taking damage. Mana does not regenerate. We don't need that. We do a lot of blinking and whatnot, so we need our mana to regen. Can we get onto that chandelier? Is that an option?
We're almost out of bullets. Don't look at me. Try Jerome's in the apartment up there.
I heard he was a cheat. Let me just a few.
You get caught out when the dead eels come across the canal? No thanks. Every man for himself.
Had her pride. I'm tired.
Can we make it to that and rewire it? Not if that lad's going to come over here and look at us. Is the other one going to hang out over there? Probably. Rewired. Nice! This arc pylon is no longer a problem for us. So, this is the way into the hat
space. Password system. The headers are getting organized.
We don't have a password. What are they doing being organized anyway? Dang hats. Sokolov technology, yeah. Who gave them this anyway? There's control box key. I guess. So yeah, we could have picked someone's pocket, I guess, and then activated that. And that would allow us to take out the whale oil. Let's solve that. We want to use the art pylon for our own methods. Now, let's have a quick peek. Art pylon instructions. Be cautious with this equipment. So it's given to them by Nurse Trimble. Who is Nurse Trimble? Are they like a head hatter? What would a head hatter be called anyway? A big hat? Top hat. Yeah, let's go with top hat.